Sabbath.
Holy Sabbath.
Today our scripture is from Matthew chapter 12, verse 31. Wherefore I say unto you, all manner of sin and blasphemy shall be forgiven unto men, but the blasphemy against the Holy Ghost shall not be forgiven unto men. Amen.
Amen.